I'd like to congratulate all of you for making it this far. As you may know, you have been selected amongst the wide pool of contestants that applied to enter this competition. And it's your ideas that got you here.
أنا سعيدة جداً إن إحنا يعني وصلنا لهالمرحلة من المشروع. تمكين لبداية المشروع هذا يمكن قعدنا مع بعض وابتدت كفكرة. فكرة مشروع مثل ما أنتم عندكم أفكار لمشاريعكم إحنا بعد تمكين كمؤسسة تنموية ابتدت الفكرة على brainstorming session كنا قاعدين مع بعض وفكرنا شنو هي الحلول حق الشباب شنو هي الحلول كثيرة طبعا بس من ضمن الحلول تمكين حبت تركز على روح ريادة الأعمال.
The campaign has already received support from many prominent members of the country's business, education, and social fields. These noted members of society will be playing an important role as mentors, judges, and knowledge resource providers during the competition.
موجودة عندنا نفس المخططات، عندنا مقرر مشروعات صغيرة، وعندنا في مراكز الإبداع ندرس ريادة الأعمال. ولكن يمكن هاي تجربة خارج المدارس يمكن تكون لها نفع أكبر يمكن يكون لها مبادرة من الطالب أكثر بحيث أنه يستفيد على يد خبراء نشكرهم المنتورز نشكرهم التعاون والتطوع في مثل هاي الحملة.
Now one thing I also want to mention is that once you do you develop your business plans and you submit your business plans to us, you will have the three judges not only evaluate your business plans, but also go through, you'll be going through an interview process with them. This is for 3 days, three intense days, really quick interviews, just 5 minutes, just so that you can verbally express your ideas to the judges.
There are people who just sit at home and think of wonderful ideas, but their ideas never make it beyond the window. And when somebody makes up a great business, oh, that was my idea. So what? That was your idea, but you stayed at home. The difference between you guys and probably 99.9% of the other Bahraini students and youth who did not participate is that you engaged. You took action and you participated. And that's what's going to make the difference in your career. And if you go down here in how to, you'll find these five links, and these five links are the templates of the pitch deck. And I've already opened some of them. This is one of them, for example. And if you will see, it asks the critical question that you need to answer, and any investor needs to know.
Here, right here, we're going to have a tab which says Bainu Bainik. We haven't launched it yet, but it's going to be the same Bainu Bainik, which is on the website, is going to be here. When you click on it, you go like this, you're going to see the five mentors pages. So a mentors page looks like this. So it's called Bainu Bainik, and this is for Mr. Al-Haik, who's going to be a mentor with you. And basically, you're going to be interacting. So you're going to go like, hey, miss, how can I do this? So basically, you're going to post this, and then, so I posted this, and then she's going to see it, and then she's going to get back to you. So what's going to happen is that you're going to see what all your other contestants are doing.